Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 364. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 3, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 264. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 261, subtract, 3 will be left. Now 29 into 9 we did, so add both. So 29 plus 9 will be 38 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 300. Now we can write 0 here and 0 here. Subtract, it will remain 300. Now 380 into 0 we did, so add both. So 380 plus 0 will be once again 380, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 30,000. Compare this 38 with this 300. So 38 7 times is 266. So we can try 7 times. 3807 into 7 we can try. And we'll be getting 26,649, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 26,649, subtract, and we'll be left with 3351. Now 3807 into 7 we did, so add both. So 3807 plus 7 will be 3814 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 335100. Compare this 38 with this 335. So 38 9 times is 342. So we cannot try 9 times, we have to try 8 times. 38148 into 8 we can try. And we'll be getting 305184, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 364 will be 19.078. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 364. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing and thanks for watching.